Today we're going to talk about sudden hearing loss. Sudden hearing loss is a decrease in hearing of 30 decibels or more occurring over a 72-hour period. In order to determine if you have a 30 dB hearing decibel decrease in hearing, you're going to need a formal hearing test. The incidence of sudden hearing loss is about 5 to 6 per 100,000 per year. It occurs in males and females equally, and it typically occurs most commonly in people's late 40s. If you have an onset of sudden hearing loss, you should get examined as quickly as possible. The reason is there are the differences between sudden hearing loss and sudden sensorineural hearing loss. A sudden hearing loss is a broad category of problems where your hearing goes down. That can commonly be caused by things that are in your ear or ear canal that prevent the sound from getting through. The most common cause is a wax blockage or fluid behind your eardrum. Those are things that can be treated by the person examining you. However, if neither of those things are playing a role in your hearing loss, then you could have a sudden sensorineural hearing loss. That is a nerve loss that occurs within the hearing organ or the nerve. In order to determine whether or not you have a sudden hearing loss or a sudden sensorineural hearing loss, we need to know where along the hearing pathway your problem occurs. To understand that, you have to understand the hearing pathway. The way the ear works is sound comes in, hits the eardrum, goes through the three bones of hearing. The third bone of hearing interfaces with the hearing organ called the cochlea. Within that, there are little receptor cells that receive the sound, turn it into a nerve signal, send the message to the brain. In a sudden hearing loss, it can be anywhere along the pathway. A sudden conductive hearing loss is a problem in the ear canal, eardrum, or where the ear bones are. The two most common causes of that are wax in the ear canal or fluid in the middle ear. A sudden sensorineural hearing loss occurs where the hearing organ is or along the nerve. We believe that the most common causes of this are either a virus attacks your inner ear, the cochlea, or you have a blood supply problem to the inner ear or the cochlea. There is a single vessel that feeds the inner ear, and if that becomes blocked, then you can get a hearing loss. What we need to do is examine your ear and do a comprehensive hearing examination to determine where along the pathway your problem is, because then we can talk about your treatments. For instance, if you have a wax blockage in your ear canal, then we need to remove it, and you should notice almost instant response or improvement. If you have fluid behind your ear and it's from an infection, then we should treat your infection. If you have a sensorineural hearing loss, then the treatment options are three. There are three different options. One is you can observe it and see if the hearing comes back on its own. The second is you can take oral steroids. That is the gold standard or the tried and true treatment for sudden sensorineural hearing loss. When we evaluate that, we need to evaluate whether or not the timing is right and whether or not you have any contraindications or reasons that you should not take oral steroids. The third option is to do an infusion of steroid where we put steroid into your middle ear and there's an opening into the cochlea to get that steroid into the inner ear. The reason we do the steroids is to decrease the amount of inflammation in the ear to allow the hearing to recover. If you have a sudden hearing loss or a sudden sensorineural hearing loss, we recommend you seek treatment to be evaluated and to discuss your treatment options. If Arizona Hearing Center can be a further assistance in your sudden loss, please do not hesitate to contact us.